up to the mountains? Does my strength come from the mountains? No. My strength comes from God, who made heaven and earth and the mountains.
In this obsession with the things this world says make us happy. Can't see the slaves we are in all the searching or the grasping. Like we deserve much more than all these blessings we're holding. So now I'm running free into an ocean of mercy. I once was chasing after. Throw off these heavy chains that I have let become my master. Oh, so now I'm running free into an ocean of mercy. With the things this world says make us happy, yeah. Can't see the slaves we are in all this searching, all the grasping, yeah. So come and empty me so that it's you I breathe. I want my life to be only Christ.
Your heart. worthy of every breath we could ever breathe. We live for you. We live for you. Holy, there is no one like you. There is none beside you. Open up my eyes in wonder. Show me who you are and fill with your heart and me. In your love to those around me. Lead me. Lead me in your love.
God of creation, there at the start, before the beginning of time, with no point of reference, you spoke to the dark and fleshed out the wonder of life. And as you speak, 100 billion galaxies are born in the vapor of your breath. The planets form. If the stars were made to worship so loud, I can see your heart. standing in darkness to die. And as you speak, a 100 billion failures disappear. Well, you lost your life so I could find it here. If you left the grave behind you, so
who made heaven and earth and the mountains.